La Bastille Fortress. The most notorious prison in Europe. Its patients have their memories confiscated when they check in. These memories are returned when they have served their sentence. Unable to remember their previous lives, La Bastille's prisoners are convinced that there is nothing to escape to. This twisted penal system is directed by Madame, the ferocious governor of La Bastille. Absolute master of their minds, she is the only key to access the servers in the memory confinement center. After my arrest, it was there that I was locked up with the other errorists. Now Edge is sending me back. To liberate my comrades and my confiscated memories. I have to admit, the prospect of returning there fills me with hope and dread in equal measure.
Only Madame has access to the Bastille memory servers. Trace the bitch down. Find out how to get them.
You break me out and now you expect me to waltz back in there.
The errorist movement is counting on you, Nilin. You must break into those servers and free their stolen memories. Free your memories. This is where we rise from the ashes and fight back.
Drones. And no remembering to help this time.
drone destroyed by Leapers. That must have been some battle.
I wouldn't stand a chance against one of those machines.
There's an idea. See if you can't recover the detection module in this broken drone. Lucky you. Your sensen can now indicate any drone captors you might come across. Very handy. Lucky you. Your sensen can now indicate any drone captors you might come across. Very handy. Prison with a human face. Admire the lie. Blind machines serving an automated administration.
That smell. That noise. It's getting under my skin.
In order to get into the prison, you'll need to intercept an empty cell and use it like an elevator.
The cell. It reminds me of something really bad. Oh. I remember this place. The hopelessness. Like I was never gonna leave.
The lower down they keep you, the more of you they take away. They strip memories like old prisons used to take away belts and shoelaces.
How did I fall?
Hey, sis. Nilin. This place has no hold over you anymore.
Memory data. Sergeant Vaughn, as much as I appreciate your services, I do nonetheless require a minimum standard to the specimens you bring us. I need healthy specimens, not trauma victims!
Yeah, whatever. Just fill out a damn form.
Appointment notice. Madam and Dr. Quaid are required in the interrogation block.
I shall mention your slipping standards to Madame. See what she wants to do about it.
Aw, gee, would you? That'd be just peachy, prick.
I know him. Sergeant Vaughn. A bad man.
The worst. He knows the security system inside out. Its glitches, its back doors. Follow him and steal his secrets. It's the only way you'll get close to Madame.
Hello, beautiful ladies. Time for your cavity search.
It's her.
There you go, sis. You got the keys to the kingdom. La Bastille is yours.
Minutes.
This is orderly 1242. Engaging fugitive.
Shit.
Black skirt! Careful!
When I get my memories back, can we leave Vaughn on the shelf? I don't want to remember assholes like him.
The past can't hurt you anymore, sister. Focus on the here and now.
Madam, we have a security breach in the guards' locker room.
Expand, please.
Sergeant Vaughn has been attacked. Total memory wipe.
I want that intruder found. Double patrols. I'm activating the brain drain. The only person allowed to play with memories here is me.
Stay out of the light, Nilin. damn thing is sniffing for my memories.
Simple press of a button and whoosh. Cell's on its way to maintenance. Just the place for an uninterrupted 40 winks.
Attention cell compromised. Please dispatch to maintenance. Attention cell compromised. Please dispatch to maintenance.
Dr. Quaid are required in the interrogation block.
You hear that? The interrogation rooms aren't far. Get going.
Room must be this way.
Has the brain trainer been activated? Looks like
memory hunters are all so naive. Using your gifts for petty theft.
Huh?
little shrew. I'm going to teach you the real power of memory games.
And when I've finished with you, you'll think you've always adored me.
No, never!
Silence! In time, you will willingly give your life for me.
It's now or never, sis. Snatch the access to the prison servers.
I hope you remember to say goodbye to your little girlfriend in a few hours.
My God, Edge. That was bad request. They've got him.
Don't get distracted. He'll be freed with all the rest. Follow Madame's remembrance to the memory servers.
Discuss with you the poor condition of our latest volunteers.
Edge? Okay, I'm in position. Let's do this.
You're a grade-A hero, sis, I swear. You must be close to the entrance to the Panopticon, the central tower. That's where the memory servers are. Use the memory you stole from Madame to find a way in there.
What did you do to me?
Nilin had outside help. I want La Bastille isolated from the network.
I've done that 10 minutes ago.
This must never happen again, Sergeant Vaughn.
It's Dr. Quaid's fault. That leech does whatever he feels like in his laboratory.
Leave Dr. Quaid out of this. La Bastille's whole reputation was stained by the breakout.
Yes, madam.
And get me Olga Sadova on a secure line. I've got a job for her. And allowed to play with memories here is me. Thank you.
when has a membrane turned out to be hostile? Edge, something bizarre is up here.
Edge won't be able to help you, dear. The game has begun, and it's my turn to play. Nilin, Nilin, my little untamable shrew. You came back to me. I am flattered. You seem upset, my darling. Let's stop these silly games. Come up. I'm waiting.
Nilin, did you miss me?
Not bad. A latched remembrane.
I knew you would appreciate it.
I'm here to get my memory back.
Everything's here. You only need to look.
Your little games don't scare me, madame.
In time, little one. In time!
Game just for you. Would you like that? A private lesson? Your resistance thrills me, my darling. This time, stay forever. Worship me! Another game. Welcome back. I've missed you. Ah!
not that easy. You can't handle this, can you? You won't get me that easily. Don't fight your desire to worship me. You won't get me that easily. Now, I'm not that easy. Don't fight your desire to worship me. Enough of this. You cannot defeat me. Run, my darling, run! Welcome back. I've missed you. You won't get me that easily. Yeah.
I've missed you. Don't fight your desire to worship me. Now, I'm not that easy. You can't handle this, can you? Don't fight your desire to worship me. Welcome back. I've missed you. Don't fight your desire to worship me. Worship me! rise to Madame. This time, you should stay forever. To me! Worship me! Nothing in your time away from me. Obey! Me! Unto me! Your resistance thrills me, my dove. Obey! dare you make me! It's obscene!
School's out, Mrs. Madame.
Madame's down. Use her force spammer to unlock the memory confinement servers.
Protocols disengaged. Syncing back up with Origin storage media.
You did it! You've rebooted the Errorist Revolution. All our comrades have regained their memories.
Cell upon cell of vandalized minds, each receiving the memories that were stolen from them. Rebirth. Momentarily adrift, their minds cling to anger, fueling their newfound liberty with an immediate need for action. Finally, long buried convictions, forged stronger by their captivity, rise through the turmoil and reforge their humanity. Nothing can stop our comrades.
Where are my memories? I don't feel anything.
Don't worry. If there's one thing that works here, it's their backups. Your turn is coming.
Edge! This is only a partial restore. There are still holes. I can feel them. Blind spots. It's not the whole picture.
Something's wrong. Madame might have transferred your memories elsewhere.
Oh, God! My crime, I remember! I killed him!
shortly. We're heading to your
office. I know. Just give me a minute.
Calling Alexia. Unable to connect. Please leave a message.
Alexia, damn it, call me. The whole of Paris will be watching my appointment ceremony. You can't let me down like this. I need you there.
Message recorded.
Selfish bitch.
I gave you more than I ever took, Frank. You had my best years.
Bullshit. You'll ruin my career before it's even started.
Because I won't be standing next to you in a photo? Get real, Frank. I'm not gonna pretend anymore.
Alex, don't you dare walk out!
Fuck you, Frank!
Alex!
I gave you more than I ever took, Frank. You had my best years.
Bullshit. You'll ruin my career before it even started.
Because I won't be standing next to you in a photo? Get real, Frank.
Alex, don't you dare walk out!
What are you gonna do? Shoot me? You can't even stand up straight. Be serious, Frank. You never even take the safety off.
Alex!
Coming to escort you to the courthouse right now. We can't delay this any longer.
Bastards. You're not taking me in for this. It was an accident. I won't give you the satisfaction. I'm so sorry, Alex. I'm so sorry.